tonight's the star, Bill Daly, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Elaine Joyce, Richard Dawson, and Betty White, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77.
Are they? Are they ready?
They
yes. Well, now, I know they're ready up here. Are you all ready?
Yeah, ready up here.
All right, so I'm Mary Tyler Moore and Bob Newhart.
Right.
And here is Helen Danishay.
Hi, Helen.
Now, Helen won a game the last time we were together, got $100. Now she's going to try for over $5,000. Mm-hmm. Are you ready for that?
Certainly am.
You know how it goes.
I do.
All right, you've rehearsed.
Of course.
In your head, you
yeah.
know what you have to do.
Uh-huh.
All right, we'll do it right after we do this for you.
Let's go.
It's Press Your Luck's Whammy's Biggest Whammies. This tax man doesn't give refunds.
I see financial disaster in your future.
Sunday at 4 on Buzzer. You can't afford to miss it.
Arrivederci.
During the fall, everyone who has Medicare may be eligible to choose a new Medicare health plan. But you may be able to choose a new plan right now if you answer yes to any of these questions. Are you turning 65? Do you have both Medicare and Medicaid? Do you have Medicare? And are you losing employer health coverage? If you answered yes just once, you may be able to choose a new Medicare health plan right now. Call Humana at the number on your screen to see if you qualify. And we'll send you this helpful Medicare decision guide. The call is free and there's no obligation. Humana has over 30 years of Medicare experience and offers a wide range of all-in-one Medicare Advantage health plans that include medical and prescription drug coverage and valuable extras like a 24-hour nurse advice line, the Silver Sneakers fitness program, and mail-order prescription coverage, all for an affordable monthly plan premium and, in some areas, no plan premium. With Humana, you'll get more than original Medicare alone and have the peace of mind of knowing you're covered for doctor visits and hospital stays, plus routine physicals and preventive screenings. And when it comes to prescriptions, in 2017, Humana's Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $6,900 on average on their prescription costs. So call a licensed Humana sales agent today at the number on your screen to see if you're eligible to enroll today. And say yes to getting the right health care coverage without having to wait for it.
Some people say dress your age. That's ridiculous. Age is just an illusion. How you show up for the world, that's what's real. What's your idea? I put it out there with the GoDaddy website.
I'm feeling good.
Make the most of your business card with Vistaprint.
I'm feeling good.
500 standard cards start at just $9.99 with code BC now. Own the now with Vistaprint.
Here is Helen, ready to have a go at it. Over $5,000 coming up. It could be yours if it works for you. Let's hope it does. We polled a recent studio audience, Helen, and we got their best response to this. Albert Blank. Now, you will get $500 if you match that audience's most popular answer. $250 for you if you match their second most popular answer, and $100 for their third. And let's see what help we'll get from our celebrities.
I'll go with Richard.
Einstein.
All right, there's one.
Betty.
Albert Finney.
Albert Finney, you got two now.
And Charles.
That's nice. Do
oh,
that
didn't that, wasn't that the first one?
No, Einstein.
No, Einstein was the first
one. Oh. Schweitzer.
Just came to you, right?
Let's not have a rally. Thank you.
Sure. No, let's not. So we've got Schweitzer, Einstein, and Finney. You may choose one of those. Look at me when I'm talking to you. That's right. You may choose one of those, or if you have a better idea, give us that. It's entirely up to you. Your choice.
I'll go with Richard's answer. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Einstein.
All right. Albert Einstein is what she wants. Okay, here we go. We're looking for Albert Einstein. Let's find out if that name is under the $100 response. Finney, it is. That was Betty's answer, right? Okay. Einstein, are you under the $250 number? Schweitzer.
Oh, very good, darling. I'm very
good. So you got two out of the three they've given you so far, and that's a good omen that the third one will be it. Slide it, Earl. Yes, it is. Congratulations. Well, you picked up a bundle. Another $500. That means you got a total of $600 altogether, and you're going to play for 10 times that amount now, or $5,000. Now, to collect it, you got to match one exactly.
Richard.
Going to be Richard.
Really? What a surprise.
Yeah, surprise, surprise.
Richard who?
Stand by the tape there, and I'll get the question that's worth $5,000. Wish you the best of luck, Helen. And here it goes. Fighting blank. Fighting blank. Finished. We want you to give us an answer that'll match his. What are you saying?
I said, so am I. Finished.
You're finished? Well, you can't think of anything?
Well, yes. It's not that good.
Well, now, wait a minute. We'll be the judge of that. It might be a good one.
Well, let's hope so. Fighting mad.
Fighting mad. I thought of that. Yeah, he might have thought of that, too. Fighting mad. That's not a bad answer.
That's a good answer.
There are a number of
you English, though? Because I heard your accent, and I thought you might say fighting fit. Yeah.
The English say that.
Yes, it means that you're very healthy, fighting fit.
Oh, really?
And I thought you might.
You English say that. Haven't you heard that?
No, I haven't.
Is the fighting. Fighting Irish?
Yes, fighting Irish is a good one, yes. Well, now listen, Helen, you pick up $600 altogether. You're going to meet another player, play another game. Let's see what happens now with Gerald Tim. Now, Gerald, we welcome you.
Thank you, Gene.
We want to find out a little bit about Gerald Tim. Tell us about yourself.
I'm 39 years old. I'm married. My wife and four children are in the audience. I am an insurance salesman. I'm also a reserve deputy sheriff in the county of Ventura.
Uh-huh. Well, you're a busy guy. Good luck to you here, Gerald Tim.
Thank you, Gene.
I'll push our button here and ask you to make a selection, A or B?
B.
B. He says he wants B, and that's what he gets.
Well, let's give it to him.
Carl the Cannibal got fired because he ate his blank during lunch hour. Carl the Cannibal got fired because he ate his blank during lunch hour. Easy.
Carl the Cannibal got fired.
Yeah. He ate his blank during lunch hour.
That's a good one.
That is a good one, yeah. And really quite an easy one. Brett, it's a very easy one. Start writing, Brett.
Carl the Cannibal got fired because he ate his blank.
During lunch hour.
Oh, I got.
She's a little slow, Gerald. Be patient.
Took me a minute.
Ready? Okay, here we go. Carl the Cannibal got fired because he ate his blank during lunch hour.
His wife.
All right. Well, I think he missed the point here. We'll find out right now.
Oh, by the way, this is the fifth day, right? I just want to tell you I had a real nice time on the show, okay? And I had a lot of time. I say he ate his boss.
Boss is the answer. See, Gerald, he got fired because he ate his boss during lunch hour. The cannibal, you see. Got the idea now? Carl, you get the, Gerald, you get the hang of this a little bit later. Now, Brett.
Well, sometimes it's hard to find the operative word in. Bless you, you
Sorry.
Poor terminal case.
Sorry.
I said boss.
Okay, that's the definitive answer. What do you say, Charles?
Isn't there an animal you have to save or something? I said boss.
All right. Gerald said wife. What do you say, Elaine?
He worked for his wife, so this may be right. I said boss.
Almost. Nope.
Almost.
What do you say here?
Keep an open mind, please. Boss.
That's what it's been all along here. Boy, you'd have done well with that. What do you say?
See, I have such a literal mind. It's only about this big. Yeah. I thought, well, if you
if he got fired after eating his boss, it'd be nobody to fight him, but I fire him. But I said boss anyway.
Yeah, all right. Okay. So there we are.
Take
now
two.
Now you have an idea how it goes around here, Gerald. We'll get back to you in a moment or so, but right now we've got this for you.
One of these teams may be going home with $5,000.
Your grand total is...
I can't breathe!
Buzzer salutes Shriners Hospitals for Children, helping children in need.
I know what you're thinking. I thought what you thought. Some things are just too good to be true. Just like you, I thought that reverse mortgages had to have some kind of catch, just a way for the banks to get your house, right? Well, then I did some homework, and I found out it's not any of that. It's not another way for the bank to get your house, and it's also not too good to be true. A reverse mortgage loan is a simple idea, really. You turn your home's equity into cash, and you pay it back when you leave the house. Most people use the money to pay off their existing mortgage or pay some bills, cover medical costs, even update their home. And, just as importantly, you still own your home. And you make no monthly mortgage payments. It's a loan designed just for older Americans, and it's helped hundreds of thousands to live a more stable, secure retirement and stay in the home they love.
AAG is the leader in reverse mortgages. Call us today for your free information kit. It will answer all your questions and help you decide if a reverse mortgage is right for you and how to qualify.
I know what you're thinking. I did too. I felt the same way. But I checked it out, and I found out a lot more. It's pretty simple. A reverse mortgage from AAG can give you the retirement stability you're looking for. Maybe you want to check it out.
If you're 62 or older and own your own home, give AAG a call to receive your free information kit. You'll receive the information you're looking for, as well as tell you how much cash you may qualify for. Call 1-800-692-9947 and receive your free information kit.
AAG, bringing stability to your retirement.
Fell down. Okay, now we go with your round one question, Helen. You ready for it? Here it is.
Sure.
Marge said, I call my husband Mr. Television because he has a blink growing out of his forehead.
Now you're going to love my answer, and I did
it very
quick.
I'm going to love your answer.
Right.
I say that in advance.
Right. Right.
Okay. Here we go, Helen. Marge said, I call my husband Mr. Television because he has a blank growing out of his forehead.
A screen?
A screen.
No.
No. Obviously, the audience does not agree with you. Let's see if Bill Daly agrees with you.
I spelled it wrong. It's antenna with an A, but I put E. Antenna.
That's the answer, though. Brett?
Wrong. Did I tell you were going to love my answer?
I love your answer.
I said antenna.
That's the answer. Charles?
Antenna.
There we go. That was the answer, and it was... Oh, I thought it was a shoe-in for you. What do you say? You mean you haven't got it?
I said TV guide.
TV guide growing out of his forehead.
TV guide.
Yeah.
I'm going to miss you.
You want to file this one, too?
Yes. What do you say, Rich?
Antenna.
Antenna. And?
No.
No.
Antenna.
Antenna. Close, but no cigar. So there we are at the end of round one, and you see what they're doing to us here, do you? See that? You want to go to round two anyway? Okay, you go to round two. Gerald, you may have A or B.
I'll try B again.
B again. It is. Gertrude has the worst body in the world. On her wedding night, as soon as she started to undress, her new husband said, give me a blank. Has the worst body in the world. On her wedding night, as she started to undress, her new husband said, give me a blank.
She's see that I didn't have my glasses on, Betty.
You wouldn't have liked it any better if you had.
Ouch. Here we go. Gertrude has the worst body in the world. On her wedding night, as soon as she started to undress, her new husband said, "Give me a blank."
Divorce.
A divorce. Yes. That gets right to the subject, to the nub of the problem. What do you say?
I don't think we're playing the same game with these people.
I think you're right, Bill.
I've got the feeling I'm not in this game at all. A pair of falsies, that's what we're going to do.
All right. What do you say?
They weren't sure about that laughing.
No, they weren't.
Well, I figured that he wanted to give it a shot anyway, right?
And yeah.
If she was a good conversationalist and everything, so he just said, "Give me a mask."
Give me a mask. Reasonable answer, Charles.
So what does he want for the holes over his eyes in the mask?
It's not the Ku Klux Klan.
I said a Mexican divorce.
Mexican divorce.
I don't know why. We'll get letters.
Oh, there's a match for old Gerald there. He gets one there for the Mexican divorce. Elaine?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'll give it to you again.
Oh, no, it's okay. She said to undress.
Her new husband said, give me a...
A transplant.
A transplant.
From the neck down. Or a check.
All right.
His answer's starting to sound good, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. What do you say here?
Two part. He said, give me a blindfold.
Blindfold.
And then open fire.
And then open fire. All right, Betty, what do you got there?
I've heard of putting a sack over her head, but this is another problem. I said divorce.
Oh! Everybody thought that was going to be a rotten answer. Now, here we are, Helen. Two to tie and three to win. The inventor said to the bionic woman, I must warn you, there will be a terrible short circuit if your bionic blanks ever touch each other. The inventor said to the bionic woman, I must warn you, there'll be a terrible short circuit if your bionic blanks ever touch each other.
There now, I'm all ready to go.
Ready, ready.
Have you made the reservations
yes,
in Encino?
Yes, indeed. Indeed.
Okay,
here
now.
We come.
Charles,
are you ready, Helen?
Move, Charles hasn't written yet.
He's finished now. All right. The inventor said to the bionic woman, I must warn you, there'll be a terrible short circuit if your bionic blanks ever touch each other.
If her bionic boobs.
Boobs. See if we get any of those over here. Bill?
Does the bionic man have boobs? I guess he does. He can do anything.
No, we said to... This is... The inventor said to the bionic woman.
Oh.
You didn't pick...
The doctor says it's time for your bath now.
I have the same answer for everything. It's buns. I just put it down just like buns. Sooner or later, that's going to come up, I think. Give me the old, the baker joke.
Give me the old one, too,
if I keep coming up with these answers.
That's the dumbest answer. Buns are always touching each other anyway.
No.
Not necessarily.
I've never seen any of that.
Now dumb. You got it, huh?
Oh, really?
I thought you'd never catch
it. Give him a lesson in anatomy. What do you say?
He has a special kind of deafness. He only hears every third word.
And every other bun.
All right, hold it up.
Oh, I love it. Boobalus, boobalus, boobalus.
There you go. There's it now. Score's 2-1. Score's now tied 2-2. You don't have to say anything, Charles. Don't say anything. Score's tied 2-2. Another pair. Or one more, or whatever.
Right. I said a pair of buns.
Nope. Wrong.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
Here you are.
Thank you, darling. I'd love that. You're not making me look so silly. And I'll see you after the show.
Oh, I hope not.
Oh, I'm surrounded by animals. Richard?
You know how I feel about animals.
Heel.
What do you say?
Who?
That wins the game! What do you got, buddy?
Thank you.
Well, Well, we congratulate you one more time. Stand around over there. We're going to say goodbye to Gerald Tim. It was a very short meeting. I enjoyed meeting you, Gerald.
Thank you, Gene. So did I.
And I want you to pull. Where's your family sitting? Point them out for me. There they are, right over there. Nice
row.
To have all of you here with us. Gerald, the best of luck to you. We've got many gifts for you.
Thank you.
There he goes, Gerald Tim. While we're spinning him off, we'd like to spin a few messages for you.
Join the shopping spree on Supermarket Sweep.
Are you ready to go shopping?
On your mark, get set, go!
Tonight at 8:30, only on Buzzer.
Every year, 1 million hernia surgeries are performed in the United States. Unfortunately, some mesh implants that are used in these surgeries have caused complications, including infection and organ damage that led to surgeries to correct those problems. If this has happened to you, learn more about the hernia mesh lawsuit by going online to hernia.law or call us for a free consultation about your legal rights.
Do you own a home or a condo? Then it's time you learn about American Residential Warranty.
Hi, I'm Anthony Sullivan.
And I'm Michelle Edmonds.
And we're here with important information for every homeowner.
Did you know home appliance and major system breakdowns cost homeowners an average of $1,700 per year in repairs and replacements?
American Residential Warranty can help cover those costs with home service plans starting at less than a dollar a day.
For most covered repairs, you simply pay a small service fee, and American Residential Warranty will take care of the rest,
including parts and labor.
American Residential Warranty replaced my dishwasher with a brand new one, and I only paid a small service fee.
I woke up on a Saturday morning, and there was no hot water in the shower. So I called American Residential Warranty. They sent a repairman to fix the problem the same day.
Plan options include coverage for central air, heat, and ductwork,
interior electrical systems and plumbing,
major kitchen appliances,
water heaters,
washers and dryers,
garage door openers,
ceiling fans and more.
Even pools and spas.
American Residential Warranty gives you security and peace of mind with plans starting at less than $1 per day. And you get a 30-day money-back guarantee on any plan.
Call now or go to getahomeplan.com to learn how you can get 2 free months.
And for a limited time, you can get a home security system valued at $850 free with any plan.
You can call American Residential Warranty 24 hours a day.
Their customer service is incredible. When my air conditioning was broken, they came out and my AC was fixed the same day I called.
You can save money with a home service plan from American Residential Warranty.
Call now. There's no obligation. But hurry, if you wait until you need a home service repair,
it'll be too late.
Call 1-800-665-7947. Again, that's 1-800-665-7947 or log on to getahomeplan.com today.
Yeah.
That's right. She was a police.
Here we are. With Helen Danishay. And she's going to have another go at the big money here. You ready?
Certainly am.
Okay, we polled a recent studio audience, and we got their best response to this.
Yes.
String blame.
Oh.
Now, you remember, you'll get the $500 if you match their most popular answer. Now, for matching their second most popular answer, you get $250. And for matching the third most popular, you get $100. And let's see what help we'll get from our celebrities.
Well, I'll start with Richard.
Okay, Richard.
String bean.
String bean.
Brett. String quartet.
Okay.
And Charles. Please.
Charles.
Trio.
Well, I'm sorry, dear. That's what? All I've got. Wait a minute, we find we have
don't
a
go
string.
With mine. I don't know how to play this game.
No, that's true.
String.
Don't go with this.
String.
What?
String.
String.
Oh, got it. You got the women down here. This is excellent.
Pearl.
String of beads. Pearls.
Pearls.
String of pearls.
String of pearls. String of pearls. String of string quartet and string bean.
I had string buns. That's
what I got. You don't know. But... Okay. Now, you can choose one of those, as you know, or give us one of your own.
String bean.
You want string bean? Okay. Richard's answer. Let's see if we have a string bean up there, and if so, where. May we see the $100 number? String along.
String with along.
Me. String along with me. Now, let's see. We got a string bean there under the $250 number. String of pearls. All right. Last chance for string bean. May we see it, please? Yeah! Congratulations! Yeah! You picked up another $500. You're over $1,000 now. You got $1,200. And you're going to play for 10 times the amount you just won, or $5,000. And you know what you have to do to get that.
Richard.
You got to match Richard. Mm-hmm. Got to match him now. This has to be exact.
Remember fighting fit.
All right, remember your English, you know.
I know.
How long have you lived here?
18 years.
Oh, you're not too English anymore.
Got no more accent.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Here it is. Worth $5,000. Blank acre. A-C-R-E. Blank acre or blank acre. Oh, she's making faces here as if she hasn't got anything to say to us. Well, listen, think about it now. Think of what Richard might write on that card. Blank acre.
Oh, it's another rotten answer.
It's another rotten one?
Half acre?
Did you say half?
A half acre. Okay. If you think that's what he said, that's what you said. No, it doesn't make sense, but it's what you said, and it's what we must accept according to the rules. She said half acre.
She almost matched Elaine. She had 1 acre.
It's close, yeah.
God's little acre.
God's little acre. What are some of the others, John? Green acre.
No, that's with an acre.
Well, no, that's green acres with an
acre. How about tooth acre?
No.
1 acre.
1 acre.
1 acre.
One acre.
Ira, what's a good answer?
No,
oh, Green Acre.
One.
I thought that was Green Acres.
It was.
But that would be the good one anyway. Okay, listen, Helen, you picked up an additional $500 and you're still the champ. You got $1,200 and we've got this message for you.
If you, like many people, are covered by both Medicare and your state's Medicaid, here's something important to know. Now you could get even more health benefits than you already have. It's the United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan. To find out if you or someone you care about is eligible, it's easy. Call now to talk with us. We can explain it all and answer any questions. Medicaid gives you benefits, and Medicare gives you some too. But a Dual Complete Plan can add even more benefits and features compared to original Medicare. You'll have lots of doctors and hospitals to choose from, plus prescription drug coverage, and depending on where you live, you could enjoy other benefits too, like dental care, vision coverage, and rides to and from your doctor or hospital. You can even get a health products catalog with credits you can use to shop for everyday things, like vitamins, oral health items, and first aid kits. And best of all, with this plan, there's no additional cost to you. Remember, if you have Medicare and Medicaid, chances are you could get a Dual Complete Plan. So call now to talk with us and learn more. Or ask to have a licensed agent visit your home and take you through everything step by step. We know healthcare can be confusing. United Healthcare can straighten things out. With 40 years of experience, you can count on us to be there all along the way. With a Dual Complete Plan, you could have a wide choice of doctors to choose from, better prescription drug coverage, dental and vision coverage too, all at no additional cost. You have Medicare, you have Medicaid. You may be eligible for Dual Complete. So call the number on your screen now to see if you're eligible or to enroll in a Dual Complete Plan from United Healthcare.
You are all splendid.
Oh, so are you.
Yes. Some of you will never return.
So goodbye, everybody. Can I say goodbye?
No,
goodbye.
We were not going to say next time. These are the ones you will see on this stage.
Ron Palillo. Brett Summers. Charles Yoshinari. Addie DuGaston. Richard Dawson. And Patty Norris.
How about them apples? Join us next time, man. That's 1077. Gene Raven here. Goodbye.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 77, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. congratulating CBS Station.